stories of Greenville and Greer are the stories of their people.
I think most people are hesitant about getting in a small group because maybe it's a little intimidating. You know, you're afraid that you don't know anybody. The first week, I was just welcomed. It was incredible. Some of my best friends have come from this group, and I spend probably 2 or 3 nights a week with these people.
We are Taylor's First Baptist Church. Discover how our stories connect at wearetaylors.com.